I've heard you can't get blood from a stone, but apparently you can get a wizard from one. Gale seems interesting.